Hello everyone, I'm your host Kikyo, and welcome back to Saturday K2. Yep, that should do it. It's 4:30 in the morning and we're broadcasting. Yippee.
No. I still see the backpacks fucked up.
What's up?
Hey, I need your help on this.
Georgie, come with me.
I'm headed your way. Time me. Yeah.
Are they dead?
Did you ever just drive out to look at wildflowers? Lie around, maybe picnic? Still some of my best memories. We should do that. Once the area is clear, we can spare a day.
Sure thing, Georgie.
Hmm. We're in hostile territory.
Now you start.
Huh. We got some everywhere.
This is fucked.
Represents the worst impulses of humanity. Thinking you can build a better world with guns? Please.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you can.
Just perfect.
Georgie, cover me as I attempt nano repairing the vehicle.
What's happening? Say no. Be seeing ya.
Well, I guess the game thinks I need another gun from Trumbull Valley. And I ain't gonna say no to the gun. Georgie.
We got a passenger.
No, Georgie, I think it's called we had a passenger. got a pass.
Plague zombie.
Dude, I thought you were saying, oh shit, the vehicle's on fire. Basically. No, Chuck, I don't think we're giving you a hand. Yeah, no.
Yes? Oh, hey. Don't get dead, okay?
I guess you folks are all right.
Yeah, can't do it.
Yosef. You're going out.
I think it's time we figure out who's in charge around here.
Yeah, me. Not no one else.
Sup, tough guy.
Sign me up.
Yeah, I guess Yosef can go figure out what that dude wants.
That is one weird-ass juggernaut.
Anybody got some time? We could use some help over here.
Awesome. Lead on. I guess it's kind of useful.
Hey, don't tell Chuck, but we're taking his gun. Meanwhile, Chucky gave me a good opportunity to loot this house.
That's a lot of shit. Nothing more to do here.
Fucking run.
We have a bloater here.
Yeah, that's why I avoided it.
It looks like the place.
sure this is the place. Could use this. Better than winning the lottery. Hey, I found what you were looking for. Fantastic. I owe you one. I want you to have this as a sign of appreciation. The truth is, I could use a place to stay. You won't regret this. Okay, follow me back to my base.
Thing is, Yosef, we're not recruiting. I have to go give Cam back to his unit. To go out.
There it goes.
Hey, Chucky, my boy. Fucking in my fucking door. Why?
I think you're gonna work out just fine.
Great. I'll go wherever you need me.
New place to put it.
I think we're all getting a little too close for comfort around here.
Been doing so well lately that you'd think I was running the whole show.
He did not just fucking say that, did he?
I just delivered.
I don't want to go see what the ammo dude has. Hey, buddy, you know someone called Charlie?
Interested?
Okay.
Yeah. Don't mind me asking how you know him. Hey, buddy, don't fucking shoot my truck. Well, do not forget to like and subscribe. I'll see everyone in the next part. Oh, if you're on Twitch, you know what to fucking do.